Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Crockery and Cutlery Tales. Whenever we think of salads, the picture of raw vegetables with bland taste comes to our mind. But all salads must not be uninteresting. So today I am going to show you how to make coleslaw salad, which can be literally translated as cabbage salad. So we need to roughly chop the salads, and this will be the main ingredient for this dish. Slice the cabbage as thin as possible. We will be consuming it in its raw form without boiling. If you are an expert at slicing the carrots, then obviously go ahead with it, and if you can't, then you can grate the carrots like me. I have taken one small portion of cabbage and one full big sized carrot. Thinly shredded onions will go in next in this salad. I had some corns at my hand, so we'll be adding them too into this. I will squeeze out a small portion of the lemon. This will lend a very nice scent as well as flavor to the salad. For dressing, I will be using a big spoon of mayonnaise, salt, and pepper powder. To balance the lemon juice, I am adding just a bit of sugar. Now, some coriander leaves. We will mix all the vegetables along with the mayonnaise so that there is a creamy texture. If you find that the mayonnaise is too thick, then you can add a little bit of milk to make it liquidy. But I would prefer my coleslaw salad to be creamy. That's why I am not adding any milk. Instead of mayonnaise, you can also use vinegar for dressing this salad. The one made with vinegar would last long and can be served as a pickle also. Now you don't need to run to KFC to have a bowl of coleslaw salad. You can make it easily and quickly at home. Now we will see how to make sandwich with this salad. Coleslaw sandwich is also a great option for breakfast, snacks, or for lunch boxes. All you need to do is to make the salad along with mayonnaise dressing and put it between breads. I have slightly toasted the breads in oven and adding all the vegetables inside it, and will put another bread over it. And then again put some vegetables and top it up with the third bread. Eating healthy and nutritious food should be a choice and not a compulsion forced upon oneself as a punishment. Starting with small replacements and alternatives can make us go a long way in our journey towards healthy eating. As you can see that our coleslaw salad is ready. Now I will cut it into two halves and serve. Let me know in your comments which salad recipe is your favorite and what more healthy dishes would you like to see from my kitchen. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Stay healthy, stay fit, be happy. Thank you. See you all with a new recipe. Bye bye till then.